I don't think I actually mentioned this in the vlog, but you can tell by watching, we didn't end up going for a day trip. We just went to a garden center.
There, I'm vlogging somewhere other than my room for a change. Also, Granddad's here.
Hi.
I can't actually see you there because of the light.
Oh, so I'm nearly here apart from the light. So.
Yeah, you just look like a silhouette.
I love.
I don't think. Well, they might have done. I don't think my viewers have seen your eyes yet. Because, like, every vlog you've been in, you've had those shades on.
No shades.
There you are.
Evil. Evil. Scowl.
And the sneer. God, where are they? We're waiting for the women, as you may have guessed. Dad's.
The ladies.
Same thing. Dad's gone back down to his car, but I don't know where they are. We left them to shop, which was probably a bad idea.
Unavoidable.
I suppose. Went to Leeds this morning. I bought Halo 3 ODST, Reach, and 2. So, Halo 2. So that's good. And then we came to this garden centre. What? Which is this? It's Shelley, isn't it? Yeah, Shelley Garden Centre.
Shelley.
And ate chips and drank drinks. So, that's the day so far. Big, big news.
Oh, gosh. Well, you're on holiday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tomorrow is when we're filming the music video. Or filming the narrative part of Apnea's music video. And Grandad's gonna be in it. So. He's got to come in a suit.
Oh.
Did you forget?
Birthday suit.
No, not. I'd rather you didn't come in a birthday suit, no.
Why not?
Because. I'm not even gonna answer that.
Not answer that, no. No. No, it's gonna be a. Very interesting, educational day for me.
Not naked day.
Not naked day, educational day.
Yeah.
And of course, autographs at the usual going rate, like me and One Direction usually charge the same. They get more than I do.
Hang on, let me do it there, because you can't actually see you. Can you see you there? I think you
can. Oh, yes, I can see there. What's happened there? I see myself a bit. It's like looking through a window at the car down there. I cannot see myself at all, which is probably a good thing, as I am a little bit past my best.
No, not. You're only 80.
Yeah. Ah, well then. Now, that was a secret nobody was ever going to know.
Well, no, because I did vlog at your 80th party.
You did. Very good it was.
So, anyway, this clip's been going on for almost 4 minutes, so say bye, Grandad.
Cheers, folks. Sign off.
So, that's been processing about 5 hours now. I re-uploaded the stream, I basically... As I found out with streams, you can't use enhancements on streams that have been uploaded. You can't trim the start and end times, which is a bit stupid. So I ended up just downloading it, and I'm re-uploading it. Oh, I've trimmed it in Vegas, rendered it in 720, even though it was already 720. And I'm re-uploading it, basically... trimmed down, so the start and end times are trimmed. But it's not working. So here's the games I bought. I got Halo 2, Halo Reach, and Halo 3 ODST. 3 more games to add to my Halo collection. I now only need Wars and Combat Evolved Anniversary. I've got, like, no room up where my games are up there to actually fit those in, so I'm gonna have to have a bit of a reorganize. Tonight was also, well, yesterday, but tonight I watched the finale of The Walking Dead, season 3, with Dad, and I have to say, the walking disappointment, because it just wasn't good, in my opinion. I mean, no spoilers, Only two main characters die. I say main with inverted quotation-y whatnots because, yeah. And, well, there's not a twist, but if you watched the spoilers video, the other video I did on The Walking Dead, where you had the opportunity to skip the spoilers, if you watched that, then you'll know what I'm about to say. Basically, mute this video now for 5 seconds if you don't want to hear the spoilers. The governor doesn't die. Okay, you can come back now. I'm sorry if you miss, if you actually, you know, if you didn't get time to pause, but you know, so. But yeah, that happens. So, yeah. In fact, mute it for another 5 seconds once I click my fingers, because I'm going to say one more thing. That didn't work. Hang on. Milton dies, and Andrea dies. Okay, you can come back now. So yeah, The Walking Disappointment. Gotta be honest, I was expecting big things from that, but didn't happen. I've been playing 06. I've S-ranked all of Sonic's town missions now. Let's just go town trial, Sonic. All of those are S-ranked. So I'm working on S-ranking all of the act trials. I've done up to Crisis City and on hard mode. Flame Core's proven difficult. And I've not really done anything else after that. I got B's on all of them, except D on Kingdom Valley. Like, S-ranked Aquatic Base. I haven't tried hard mode. Maybe I'll do that next. But I've just been on Flame Core. I've been using the Sky Gem and just skipping past everything, basically. And I got to the end and I actually used the Sky Gem on the Goal Ring. And it caused me to be playing in the results screen. And I picked up a silver medal in the results screen, so I don't know if it counted that, but, you know. This. Pills. That is for the music video, because the synopsis is basically... Well, I'll probably explain the synopsis of it tomorrow, but... At the end, someone takes a tablet and they die, so we've got to have... tablets sort of fall down. He's gonna drop the bottle. Even though it says Cocodamol on it, but my grandma's probably gonna be taking a different pill bottle, so. Oh, I need to change my calendar over. I've been put in charge of basically the production diary, also known as the daily vlog, for the music video production, so I've been put in charge of that. So I'm gonna be doing two vlogs, my own personal one, and also the one for Black Arrow Productions. For those of you guys who don't know, I did actually make our production team a YouTube channel. It's youtube.com/user/pro-blackarrow. I'll put the link in the description if I remember to. If I didn't, then please remind me. So go subscribe to that. We're going to be uploading the music video to there when it's finished, and I'll obviously be uploading all of the behind-the-scenes stuff. So that should be all cool and fun. And basically, we're actually pretty much forming a production team, I guess. And we will be... we've actually put on, like, our production team's email on the Twitter and YouTube in case anyone wants to contact us about anything, so go subscribe to Pro Black Arrow. It's kind of awkward to say. I would have taken Black Arrow Productions, but I think it was either too long or it was already taken. For those of you who don't know, we are actually competing against, well, not competing, but we're working against another production team in our media group, and they are Avenge Productions. Their YouTube channel is youtube.com/user/AvengeProd, and same with their Twitter, I believe, so you can check them out if you want. Lucy and Alex are on that team. I'm on the team with some people you'll have seen on the vlog before, some of them you won't. I think three of us you've seen. The people on my team are me, obviously, Cameron you've seen, Matthew you'll have seen, Lewis I don't think you've seen, and Luke. Lewis and Luke you'll probably see tomorrow, so... Anyway, I think I'm going to end this here because I'm going to edit this and do things and then probably play a little bit more 06, who knows? But I will be getting back to recording hopefully soon. Also, the button came off my jeans. I actually have a... I have buttons on the back of my jeans for some reason. They came like that, and the left one's broken off and the right one is breaking off, so that's going to be off soon, but... Anyway, I'll end this here because I'm rambling now, so... Oh, one more thing. Someone actually paid off for the buy it now on the PVR. But, well, they put the offer in and it's like saying that they're buying it, but they haven't paid for it yet. So we've got to wait like a few more days before we can file, I guess, a complaint against them. But anyway, see you guys tomorrow.